followed Christy out the door saying, she just keeps playing with it. It's like this belt is attached to my neck.
This cat is a he.
But I think in a while she'll be used to it.
And his name is Jabbo Kenner Song.
Rolling off the steps. She was the former member of the steps.
He likes to go into the climber. He's going crazy about the bell that he has on him, so.
Bye. About the crabs. Yeah, I heard the cars. Well, now, what? Tell me what happened with his car. Oh, but I mean, not the bar. Like, I'll do all that. Yeah. Okay. So yeah.
What if we spun him on the? Who's that?
I think you better eat, and then why don't you come over? I just want to tell you. After you eat, I want you to come over. Bye.
Was that choice?
No. Turn the film off, Christy. Take this stuff upstairs. Put it in my room.
Come on.
Kelly, there's cans of stuff. Kelly!
Come on out. Come on out, honey.
Where'd you get the tape, Christy?
I think it was on the thing.
Is this the one that Dad was on? Did you undo it? Did you unwrap it?
No, it's not.
Thank you. That's a hamster food. Yeah.
Kelly and Jabbo are asleep. Well, actually, Kelly's in, but Jabbo's asleep on the floor with Kelly. The time is 3:19.
Need to bring you, turn that light on. Now he'll probably poop. They're Persian.
Look at that fur.
Kelly, when Tim leaves, I want you to go put a towel in and back the oven, okay? And then next to my bed, the middle one, the whole one.
Mm-hmm. Next. Isn't he adorable?
Next, Kelly, next to my bed. You know, in my phone, there's a whole bunch of papers and articles between the phone and the thing. Daddy's upstairs.
He's upstairs!
Wait till he comes down, Kelly. Bring down all the articles.
Look in the camera. Look in the camera.
His new collar belt.
Our new black Persian Jabbo. And he is the most cutest thing in the world. He is 9 weeks old. And we just got on a new bell that has a new collar that has a bell on it, so we know where he is. And
he hasn't used his kitty litter box yet, so we hope he hasn't found a hidden spot somewhere in the house.
I hope he doesn't leave us presents all over the house.
Yes.
Jabbo! Jabbo! He doesn't know his name yet. He's not used to it.
He's a little baby. Hold still. Hey, baby. He's looking at you.
And Kerry Conklin was, at this point in his career, and Gus Bratt has yet to play in his very first football game. He'll take care of that matter tonight. Let me tell you about this matchup tonight between the Buffalo Bills and the Washington Redskins. Beginning, first of all, with the Redskins. A lot of things are different on this team. A lot of changes on the roster. First of all, there's a new head coach, Norv Turner, formerly the offensive coordinator for the Dallas Cowboys. Free agency and a salary cap have created a lot of other changes.
What's that, Jabba?
So,
what was that noise?
as far as a lot of players go. Art Monk, Charles Mann, Mark Rippon, Ernest Byer. Names of the past are no longer here. Yes, folks, as I said before, the theme for 1994 is definitely a change. One thing's for sure, the 1994 edition of the Washington Redskins will bear faint resemblance to the 93 model. Redskins have a new coach, a couple of new quarterbacks, and a completely revamped system. How is it that one of the NFL's most stable franchises experienced such a complete overhaul? Well, a former football team. Turner wasted no time making those changes. One by one, veteran Redskin players either retired, got released, or were told they would have to accept a massive pay cut in order to stick around. Many opted to leave before they were forced to. First, they're gone. But others say that public relations-minded teams are just using the cap as an excuse to make decisions they would have made anyway.
When they tell veterans they
did have a need to cut their payroll in order to fit underneath the salary cap, some teams actually had to give players pay raises in order to make the salary minimum for the NFL. That's kind of interesting. Now, tonight's game, it is the first preseason game of the year. Now, there are 80 players on each roster, which means we're going to see a great deal of faces out there. So don't expect to see some of the names that we mentioned in our piece, because those guys are the ones that are looking to carry this team throughout the season. They probably want to make sure that they don't get hurt.
Exactly. Injuries now more than ever with the salary cap.
A bunch of guys out there in the NFL, and they, of course, would do well in this system. What's coming up next on the magazine?
Well, next, we're going to look at the Buffalo Bills. That's a team 0-4 in Super Bowl tries, but they...
to be radical, which is why I put it off for so long, and now I wish I hadn't put it off for so long, because they tell you all about the radical changes, but they don't tell you it's the greatest love affair of all time.
Good shots of her, and we'll send it in for videos. I'm going to put some silly music or something.
Dr. Daryl Regal, who specializes in the treatment of melanoma, says sunscreens work if used properly.
Get it? It takes at least 1 ounce of melanoma. That's about enough for sunscreens. Oh, baby. Sweetheart, I haven't got home to my hamster. She's going crazy. She just spazzes out, doesn't she, now and then? Is that a puzzle? I put out a puzzle.
What puzzle?
This says Eddie on it. I'll get one later. This puzzle.
The one I put outside?
Oh, that's a notebook.
The one I put outside for you?
Yeah, and I brought it in. I'll get it later. I forgot.
Where's Jabba? There he is. Just a minute, you'll see me trying to potty train him. He's not cooperating. He will not be showing you how to potty train.
gray. Jabba likes to look out doors and windows and watch the cars go by.
Tracy, turn it off, honey.
Today he has to get a shot. This is gonna be his second shot.
Christy, find the other one like this, please. Eddie, did Brad Run win? Was it bad?
Here's Jabba eating a piece of grass. car, Jazz.
Jumbo! Jumbo! Jumbo!
Hi, Jabbo.
Again,
you're active,
not
just... Jabby. Hi, Jabby.
He went jumping after your bike.
Jabbo, look at the camera. Look at the camera.
No.
Getting a little frisky.
Okay. Christy.
It is snowing!
Jabbo's first snow. Jabby, look, what do you see?
Jabbo! 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 What do you think, Jabbo?
Let me back up. Let's see. Did you get it closer?
Yeah.
Christy?
No. It's snow. It's not snow.
Wait. Jabbo.
Yet. And of course I am sick and I can't go out. Let's see if we can find Kelly out there. Well, my dad shoveled a little. Okay, let's scoot up. There's Kelly. Let's open the door.
1995 that it snowed this winter. Well, actually, this is the biggest snow we've had in 1999. Time to shovel the snow.
He kept telling me, call up Debbie and get my number. At 101. There's Christy on the couch. I'm filming Jabba. And, what's the appointment? Which one? He said he's coming in after the game. He went to the Georgetown game. So, I think I'm going to order some Chinese food.
Jabba.
It's okay. We didn't do anything special. I went upstairs with the girls.
At 5, 6, and 11. No matter what the weather. I love
it
when
he
just
plops
down.
Jabbo. Get your head out of there, girl. Back up. I want to get his face. Back up, sir.
Jabbo! Dad!
What?
Thank you. Jabbo. 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 Hey, baby. Jabbo. 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 Jabbo.
Jabbo. Jabbo. Excuse me, Jabbo. Jabbo. Jabs. Jabberwocky. Excuse me. I'm talking to you, Jabbo. 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 He's a little distracted with something. Jabs. Jabs. Should we go figure out what he's looking at? Jabbo, please look at us. Jabbo, please, we said nicely. Chaps. There we go. There's that face of yours. Jabbo, can you do it again? Chaps. Jazz. Jabbo. Too busy.
Castles?
No. It's just like this tree.
Sit over there, Chris.
Camel!
If he heads for over there, Carol, we'll get him.
Jabbo! Jabbo!
You sure you were at the end of that tape?
Mm-hmm. Jabbo!
Take him over there.
Chris, I'm gonna move him.
Turn it off then.
Jabbo!
I wish he would just stay in the yard.
Mom, he hasn't like moved.
Oh, of course he lives in here. I'm not sure.
Jabbo. 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 Jabbo!
Can he go in there? Can he go over there?
I was showing his butt.
behind that big piece of grass. Turn around. He's going to see from his face while he's eating.
Jabbo! Get him to look over. Jabbo! Move your ball.
Yeah.
battery's going out. Yes, Chrissy, go ahead.
Jabba, are you gonna kill that bug for us?
I think he already killed it.
Baby!
Zits don't wash off.
Shut up.
Jabbo. No, Callie found the
can't see the cat.
Jabbo.
Now let's see what happens when you put the cat on Jabbo.
Who else is there? Okay, sorry. Alright. Mm-hmm. I think I'm coming tomorrow, but not Thursday. What are we... What about... Is that all we're doing?
Uh-oh. It's going down.
My mouth a week forward to this. I thought of that name. I remember that name.
I didn't get to hear what he said.
Instead of starting as I did last week when you saw
looking fair back in the secondary, and we were going to try to attack them, but up there, their crowd really gets into it. They only rushed four guys. I thought they were going to blitz a lot off the slots and from the corners, but they didn't. They brought four guys. They dropped seven back into.
Taz. Taz.
Damn. Take him out. Dazzy. Uh-oh, you're right. He likes it. Taz. Leave him. Taz. Taz. Put him over here. And then put him down. Put him. Put him.
So you be.
Take your glasses off.
Don't pull your legs up. Just let it bounce you. Don't. Mark, don't short jump her.
Short.
That's my big trick. I can do my butt.
No, wait a minute, Charlie.
Charlie, look. After you sit down, use your arms to pull yourself up and bring your legs back.
Your feet need to be farther straight out, Darlene. No, straight out in front of you. Straight out.
But then when you're, when you sit down, yeah, use your arms. If you got the movie camera going, your face is good. I'll still do a flip off the diving board. I'll do it on this, but not this one. I did the other day and was showing this kid Melvin. He had never jumped on one, so he was pulling his legs
out.
He jumped straight up, Cody.
Straight up, straight down.
Okay, get the camera off me.
Panning around. Mark loves it.
I'm so scared.
You just gotta do one for you going up to tuck backwards.
Yeah.
And it'll turn
out.
Much,
much of this.
Because of
what?
Those are going to end up on top of the tree.
What?
You could do a double, not on this thing, but on a regular tramp with better clip. You could do it, because you're not even tough all the way.
Do the back one and a half.
You just, my back one and a half, I used to do a back one and a half to like a front half. I can't do it anymore.
Hmm.
I'll try.
No, you can't do it anymore. Yeah. Nice try.
Oh.
What? Face plant.
You're like cool, Cody. That's okay.